Are you getting ripped off before you take off? If you're taking a plane, you'll need to pack a bag. But it's not free. Luggage fees can cost you plenty. And the more you pack, the more you pay. So the scales at the airport can be a big deal. The state inspects them so you don't get taken for a ride. But you'd be surprised at how infrequently they're inspected. Once every 4 years.
I weigh my bag at home. It's about 46 pounds. Going on a long vacation, I want to pack as much as I can. I bring it to the airport and it's 52 pounds, so it makes me wonder.
And in the last 12 months, state records show 8 scales at the big airport failed inspection. That means travelers may have been overcharged.
We might be overcharged for something that we shouldn't be overcharged for.
When the state red tags a scale, it isn't supposed to be used. It's against the law. But they don't come back to make sure it's accurate again until they're told the scale's been fixed. Sometimes that takes months. According to the state's records, only 3 scales have been tested this year. 3? Really?
If you don't know and you have no expectations, and you're traveling with family, and you've got a lot of luggage, you're looking at a lot of expense. So you need to at least be aware of what your cost is going to be before you get there.
Something you can do to protect yourself is to get a hold of a portable scale and check the weight of your bags. Keep it with you when you travel. This is one easy way to make sure you are not getting taken for a ride.